My name is Atle Anema. I'm the CFO for Startup Insight. At Startup Insight, we help startups to translate their business models and strategies into financial data. This financial data can then be used to communicate with investors, with stakeholders, and internally to help you make your decisions. My golden tip for finance for startups is to understand your business. Finance for startups is in essence nothing more than truly understanding and identifying the underlying value drivers of your business. These value drivers ultimately tell the story of what you do, how you are doing it, and where you are going. To start mapping out with your three main financial inputs. First of all, you have your cost, you have your revenues, and you have your investments. When you have these three, you can map out the underlying assumptions and what affects those assumptions. Keep in mind that finance is not accounting. It is a framework you need to have in place in order to define, measure, and communicate your progress, both internally and to your external stakeholders. Having this framework in place allows you to make data-driven and informed decisions, because ultimately your numbers tell the story. If you truly want to understand your business, you need to be able to translate your business model, your business strategies, and your current activities into concrete numbers. If you want to know more about finance for startups, read our top 10 tips blog post, and of course, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.